motion that is independent from the board. What's important is to be able to keep the side of the T-square up against the edge of the board, or you can lose having parallel lines to each other and it can all get a bit wobbly. But as you see here, I'm using a T-square and a set square so that I can draw both horizontal parallel lines, and in this case, because it's a 45 degree square, I can draw lines at 45 degrees to both the horizontal and the vertical in this case.